Tamati, what does Tuhoe Nation mean?
That's a broad question. What?
You're a country?
I think Tuhoe Nation, Nation describes the culture, language and identity of a people. A people who still have a memory through oral tradition of pre-European times and pre-European Tuhoe tanga. And remember that free men do not volunteer to be slaves.
Has that been your history, has it? Fighting for freedom?
Yes.
So what do you see lies behind the police raids that happened the other day? How does that relate to this philosophy of nationhood?
I think the relationship between Tuhoe and the Crown is unresolved. It has not been brought to a conclusion. It needs to be brought to a conclusion. It needs to be given some description, some understanding, and some validity by both parties. It has not reached that point. And so there is a lot of indifference, and there is also a lot of difference between the Crown and Tuhoe. And so for the police to arrive with armed defenders squad and an attack mode to enforce the law is where our relationship is stalled at.
That's the politics, but the reality was that they were looking for something, weren't they?
Yes, they were. They were looking for terrorist training camps, and the terrorist training camps have an idea behind them. Supposedly, terrorist training camps are motivated by some ideology, by some philosophy, by some goal, and that's really what we should investigate. That is the source of fear that has caused the Commissioner of Police to invoke the Suppression of Terrorism Act, one of the most perilous and grave legislations that we have. And it's not the camps that are important here, but the idea that sits behind them. And I think easily people have made the connection that terrorism here is used as a translation for sovereignty, for te mana motuhake o Tuhoe.
Is it though? Is terrorism an extension of your plan for sovereignty?
Certainly not. Because ideologies and philosophies that have come about through violence are always provisional and temporary. They fall away. They have no continuity, they cannot be sustained because they exist upon the oppression and suppression of other people. And one then has to spend a lot of effort and time and money keeping your back safe. That is not a very wise and desirable state that Tuhoe wants to create for themselves.